You have your tuna fillets. You have your canned tuna. And then you have your cat food. That 4,000 pounds that we didn't talk about before, 3,000 of that those pounds are good enough to convert into cat food. If you invest another $850 into those 3,000 pounds, and then you can sell that cat food for $1.75 a pound. I'll find it interesting that you can sell the cat food for more than you can sell the bumblebee, but that's the example. Okay? Which method will we use here? The net realizable method.